An overnight crash in South Austin sent one person to the hospital with potentially life-threatening injuries. Austin Travis County EMS says a motorcycle and a car crashed into each other. This happened on Highway 71 just after midnight, less than a mile from the I-35 intersection. The car involved was completely on fire when first responders got there.